gear and the ski mask. Then put the gas in the car. It's 4 a.m. and we're driving down the highway with a bag full of money, dirty laundry. Don't think I'm running this time, but I've been losing my mind. The crooked thoughts of a criminal, all from a girl that's not mine. Oh, and there's a black and white man, hooded jacket and a chariot. Average height, not NBA, you sure he is? I'm positive, I know, I know. Oh, and then they try to ask the girl I'm in love with, what's my whereabouts, and have you had a call or been in contact? Can we find them right now? Right now.
She said, I don't know. I told her, tell the cops to come, stop looking at a corner.
Right now.
Then she said, officer, can you leave your number? Cause I'm actually really busy right now.
Picks up the phone and says, he's not my neighbor no more. Take off my jacket and ski mask and start regretting my actions. It's 5 a.m. and we're rolling around for $300. Couple 40s in the brown paper bag. Don't think I'm losing this time, but I've been losing my mind. The cryptic thoughts of a criminal, all from a girl that's not mine. Oh, and there's another weird description. There's a third guy in a runner suit. Could've swear I seen him here before, but I'm not positive, I know, I don't know. Oh, and then they try to ask the girl I'm in love with if she loves me back, and have you had a call, and would you speak about a guilty man now? Right now.
She said, I don't know. I told her, tell the cops to come, stop knocking at a corner.
Right now.
Then she said, officer, can you leave your number? Cause I'm actually really busy right now.
Picks up the phone and says, he's not my man.